Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
Hi.
Oh.
Look.
Rivali's Gale is now ready. Hip.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
all?
Princess of Hyrule, I accept your proposition without hesitation. Not only are they planning to resurrect Calamity Ganon, it seems the Yiga clan is also after our treasured heirloom. You have my word. I won't rest until the Calamity falls.
Gerudo Chief Urbosa. On behalf of Hyrule and its king, I thank you. I've never seen you so serious, Urbosa.
Oh my. I can't say the same. 10 years ago, you rarely smiled, my little bird.
Urbosa, I feel like you've called me little bird before. I was wondering where you got that name from. Huh?
Halt and face me! Unlike you traitors, I prefer to fight my enemies head on. Do your worst! Out of respect for our princess, you may keep your lives. Now go! You asked me why I call you Little Bird.
Huh?
When you were but a small child, my dear friend called you that with the sweetest smile that ever graced our land of Hyrule.
You mean Mother?
It was 10 long years ago. Your mother had just left this world, yet her little bird still spread her wings and became the beacon of light Hyrule needed. Sometimes I forget myself and get lost in the past. I must say, you are an impressive bow. You may now wield Urbosa's fury far more often. You are the pride of Hyrule, hero. Take care of our princess. I'm leaving that honor in your capable hands.